I have something called Alport syndrome, which is a mutation on the filter in your kidney, where they slowly start to degrade, and basically your kidney function slowly goes down. In my family, it seems to be late onset, so usually it happens quite a bit more rapidly than it happened to me.
Well, my mother had his dad at a time when young single moms, the child was taken from them and never speak about it again. And 74 years after her dad was born, he tracked our mother down. We had a family, I can't say a reunion, it was a family get together for her 90th birthday. And I knew Pat was in dialysis, and I met him the day after dialysis. I had been told he may be tired. He didn't ask any favors, he didn't ask anybody to look after him when he came to the event. My wife's brother-in-law donated a kidney to his wife's best friend 17 years ago. So I had known about that. Both those two are doing really, really well. So how can you not step forward and say, I'll at least get tested?
When he first said, I will get tested, it was, you know, that is amazing that you are willing to do that. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. And then as he was like, okay, I've done these tests, it's like, okay, it's now a bit more serious. I never felt anything but him just genuinely wanting to help me and see me get back on my feet, and that he was more than happy to do this.
For me, it's been life-altering for the both of us, and it gets into an emotional level. We've both had positive tears at times that just, wow, this all worked out and it's all good, and we're just hoping it keeps going.
Yeah.